Take the special K challenge. Drop a team size in 2